Good morning, everyone. This is our Arduino-based project, and the topic of this project is alcohol detection and engine locking system. The motive of this project is to detect the concentration of alcohol in driving vehicles and to stop the engine whenever the threshold value goes up.
In our project module, we are using breadboard, Arduino board, and double relay module, DC motor, and I/O board. We also use jumper wires for connections and LCD, LED, and Ankit alcohol sensor.
The working starts when the person who is drunk alcohol is driving the car or any vehicle. So the Ankit sensor is kept within a distance of 2 meters within the driver. And if the driver is drunk, then this Ankit sensor detects the alcohol. It detects this way. MQ3 sensor has a sensitive material SNO2 which detects whether alcohol is present or not in the vapors of the driver. When the alcohol is detected, the MQ3 sensor gives an analog output which is converted by Arduino board into a digital output. So hence Arduino acts as a digital to analog converter. This digital output goes to the relay module. Relay module detects whether the output is low or high. If the output is low, then the relay module gives the output to the motor, and hence motor stops working. So it happens this way. When the alcohol reaches around the threshold value, the buzzer will buzz and the LED will light up, and on the LCD it will be displayed that the alcohol is detected. Now the functioning of the program goes this way. The LED pin is connected to the 5 digital input, the 5th digital input of the Arduino board, and the bus pin on the I/O board is connected to the pin number 21 on the Arduino board. And relay module has 5 pins. The three are common pin and NC pin, normally closed, and NO, normally open. Initially, the normally closed and common pins are short circuited. When the alcohol is detected by the Arduino board, it gives the input to the relay module, and then the connection between normally closed and common breaks, and normally open and common establishes. Then alcohol, the relay module gives this output to the motor, and hence the motor stops functioning. The code of the project goes this way. Initially, the liquid crystal library is included in the code, and then the object of liquid crystal LCD is made. It takes 6 parameters. The first one is called RC. RC is resistor, and second one is enable. Third one is D4. Fourth one is D5. Sixth one is D6, and then it's D7, and then we define the bus pin and LED pin. Then in the void setter method, we initially define that the bus pin will give the output and LED pin will also give the output. Then the LCD is shown of how much rows and columns it is. It is of 16 columns and 2 rows. The pin mode is used to show where the output will be. And digital write is used to show whether the output at that pin will be high or low. The project when the project doesn't start, the initially it is printed on LCD that alcohol level detection is the name of the project and engine locking system. Then there is a delay of 3 seconds. In the loop method, if alcohol goes above the threshold value, the LED pin is set high. That means the LED will light up and the bus pin will also buzz. And it will be displayed that alcohol is found and engine is locked. And if the driver is not drunk, then means the alcohol level is below the threshold value, then the LED pin will not light up and the bus pin will not buzz. And hence it will be written that engine is running.
Start.
This is alcohol. And suppose if the driver is drunk, then this alcohol will come in close proximity of the MQ3 sensor. And when it comes in the close proximity, then the alcohol level will go above the threshold value if the driver is drunk. And the alcohol level has gone above the threshold value, hence the LED will light up, and on LCD it will be written that alcohol is detected.
start.
Hence, we conclude that our alcohol detectors can be used in drunken driving cases, which adds an Alcohol detectors can be used in drunken driving cases, which is one of the biggest threat to road safety. Whenever a car driver drinks some alcohol, then the MQ3 sensor detects it and at the same time simultaneously stops the motor, and hence it can reduce a high level of road accidents. Hence it can be used in parking areas of hostels and companies, and can also be used by the police to detect the alcohol by the car drivers.